but not the least, was on brawny paper towels. There are so this week for $4.99 for a pack of six, and I had a dollar off of one manufacturer coupon from coupons.com, and everyone received a dollar off enough coupon from CVS. So it brought my total down to $2.99. So with all of this, so it amounted to $10.99, and then I have paid the $10 in extra carryback for my first transaction, which brought my total to $0.99 plus tax. So with everything in here, so before coupon, the total was $33.49, and after the coupons and the extra carryback that I have handed over, I just paid $7.99 out of pocket, and then I got back a total of $8 in extra carryback, which I will be using for my transaction next week. So there you go. So let me know what's your thought about the deal that I did. Share, like, and you know, let me know the deals that you did or the deals that you are planning to do for this week.